Lanark Village will run by a water wheel. Water is diverted from the River Clyde along the city's basin and then down to a base to where the water wheels are situated. The water wheels turn by the water, then transferred and into the wheels, which are then used to canal by rope pulleys, which are being retained inside the mill. These water wheels were eventually replaced, however, some have been returned to use. The excess water is then taken by another waterway and returned to the river.